Yes, I have clients that have lost 200, 220 pounds in 15 to 18 months and have never experienced hunger or cravings. And I've got so many clients that have had their weight off for 8, 9, 10 years because once they learn how to do it and they experience it, it becomes a value judgment to them, so it becomes a lifestyle. Yes, I mean, when you've lost an extreme amount of weight, to keep it going, you just keep reapplying the facts. And once you've gotten your weight off, it's the simple things of learning what works, what doesn't, and how to apply them. I'd say that consistency is most people's problem, that they don't continue to lose their weight. They need to stop, go back, develop a checklist, and go back to their original system and get the details back down.